God's sake, don't touch it.
Dad, what's wrong with the telly?
This message goes out to the psychopath elite. We've broken through. The movement is growing. Day by day, the movement grows. Once you go flat, there ain't no going back, Jack.
Bloody hell.
Nobody goes back to the fairy tale once they've figured it out.
That's the emergency chat.
The movement grows exponentially day by day. You aren't stopping us now. We shall continue. One person tells the next person tells the next, and before you know it, guess what's gonna happen then? The shit's gonna hit the fan. The shit is already hitting the fan. The globe was the shit. We are the fan. So here's the plan, people. Every time they show you that cartoon fake image of Earth, call bullshit. Yell bullshit. Scream bullshit. Tell everyone around you it's bullshit. Point it out. Point out every flaw in that fake image. Everybody must know those images of Earth they're showing us as a ball are fake.
You designed it.
They're a
you
fraud.
Wanted it foolproof. You told me every television in London.
Tell everyone you know. Everyone. Teach it to your children. When they come home from school, deprogram their indoctrination. Tell everyone you know that the images of our Earth as a ball are fucking paintings. They're fucking CGI. It's camera trickery, people. It's not real. Do not let them infect another soul with this garbage. From here on out, every child born, unindoctrinate the masses. Educate them with the real education. Educate them with real science. The Earth doesn't fucking spin. There is no curvature. Anyone still not awake yet? Still not following? Go out and measure that curvature. Show us how it's done. Please, show us how to measure this supposed curvature. We've been waiting for someone to show us how it's done. Please, measure that curvature. I dare you. I dare you to try to prove that curvature exists. Prove me wrong. I'm just the crazy man spouting off. Prove me wrong. Go measure that curvature. Check it out for yourself, man. It isn't there. It will never be there. It never was there. No curvature. If we are to be successful, we must set a date. We must set a date where everybody who has any sort of resources at all goes out and searches this great world. Try to find what's out there that they're keeping from us. We must set a date, and we all must work towards one goal. Anybody with any resources can pool together, get a boat, get a plane, figure out a plan, and if we pick a day, and we all go at the same time, they can't stop us all. They can't stop us all. We pick one day, and we all take off on the same day. Planes, boats, submarines, you name it. any country? Not part of the big bad UN? Who wants to take part in this? Now's your chance. Start planning. You might run into an ice wall. You might run into UN troops. You might find the new world before you know it.
Damn it!
There might be a barrier, a dome, a firmament. We don't know. I say we go find out. Let's pick a day. Let's pick a day and let's all go. They can't stop us all. It'll be the new Columbus Day. Exploration Day.
Clear the hall, sir.
Freedom Day.
Get out of the way!
Revolution Day.
Stop it!
They'll simply call it the day. Our time together is coming to an end, but I shall return. This is only the beginning. This is only my beginning.
What the bloody hell's going on here?
This is only your beginning.
Yeah, break it down.
This is only our beginning. I will create change. You will create change. We will create change. I will take back the Earth. You will take back the Earth. We will take back the Earth. I must go now, but I shall return.
Kerosene fog. He's using our smoke machines.
Cover the exits. No one gets out.
The rest of you follow me.
Until next time.